Welcome to the Crimping Buddy User Guide. The Crimping Buddy can be used with a quill or super quiller to get a crimped effect on the paper. The Crimping Buddy has two parts, the crimping attachment and the pinion. Let's start by inserting the batteries in our super quiller. The Crimping Buddy has a high power action, so please ensure that you use a fresh pair or a fully powered pair of batteries for crimping. First, we need to remove the slotted tool head. Hold this metal part and with one hand unscrew the slotted tool with the other hand. Now we can screw the pinion in its place. Again, keep holding this metal portion with one hand. Place the crimping buddy on the super quiller such that quillon is on your right. The gears in this attachment need a precise fit. This click sound indicates a good fit. If you don't hear this click in the first go, just remove the crimping attachment and try again. Your tool is ready for crimping. Get ready for the high power action of your crimping buddy. Hold the tool in your hand and insert the strip from the right while pressing the button to crimp. Guide the paper straight. Even crimp it multiple times to get a deeper crimped effect. Handle the crimp paper gently so as to not lose the effect. Another thing to keep in mind is that please keep your fingers away from the gears while using the crimping buddy. Do not press the button while attaching the crimping buddy to the super quiller. This is for your own safety and for better upkeep of your quilling tools. We can use these crimp strips for borders or make coils out of them. We can coil the crimp strip the same way we coil normal strip on the super quiller. Do not apply too much pressure while coiling. The crimping tool comes in two color options, the pink and blue. The super quiller and the crimping buddy are sold separately.
Look out for our DIY sets with super quiller and crimping buddy, quilling paradise and quilling factory.
Now you can crimp all your paper in a jiffy and spend more time designing your wonderful creations. Happy quilling!